And there you go, my entire DVD collection.